So when we have an object on an inclined plane like me on the slope, there are three forces that we can consider. Acting vertically down, we have my weight. At 90 degrees to the surface, we have the normal contact force. And then in this case, acting up the slope, we have friction. And it's really useful sometimes to split the weight into the components of its force along the slope and at 90 degrees to the slope.